Another chapter in the Honda Racing HPD book will close this weekend at Laguna Seca. RealTime Racing will turn their TLX GTs loose one last time on the twisting hills of this historic course before turning their collective attention towards the brand new Acura NSX supercar and the 2017 season. Young gun Ryan Eversley says he's going to miss the sporty sedan, but he is really looking forward to what comes next.
Honda, Acura, HPD have all backed me and given me the tools I needed to kind of springboard my career forward. So very happy to be able to fly the flag for them and be able to like be their brand rep. And this TLX I'm going to miss like crazy. It was my first pro GT win of three. Got to race against factory drivers from McLaren, Bentley, Porsche, Ferrari, and so forth.
First things first, though, that's round 20 of the Pirelli World Challenge GT season. Eversley and teammate Spencer Pumpelly will face a bit of a challenge on race day. They're both starting outside the top 10.
No one here said give up yet, so everyone's trying and trying. We're trying to do everything we possibly can. And, you know, it's great being part of a really solid effort like this.
The real-time racing squad knows anything, though, can happen once the green flag falls on Sunday.
Sometimes in these races, dumb things happen to a lot of people. At Miller, I was 12th going into turn one, and I came out in second. So, you know, like, we'll hope for something like that.
At Laguna Seca in Salinas, California, I'm Kyle Benjamin, Honda Racing, HPD Trackside.